Kostitsyn's shot goes wide and dropped it off in the corner, and Kostitsyn couldn't connect, and it's knocked out to center. And here's Ennis, three on one, in over the line. Ennis off to Greer. Greer's back in. He scores! Shows off a little playmaking ability. Mike Greer puts it home in his 1,000th and first NHL game, and Buffalo has the lead.
Mike Greer's first goal of the season. Gionta never could find the handle on a very dangerous rush. And then Buffalo jumps out with a three-on-one. And Ennis makes a lovely little aerial pass that comes down right on Greer's stick, and he gives the how-do-you-do to Carey Price to make a 1-0 Buffalo.
The boards, but not out. To the other side, a long shot by Georges goes wide of the net. Lalime fell, now gets back up again. Halperin got it to the point. Canadiens holding it in to Darche. He got it in front, they score! The pass out in front to Halperin was all alone, and he ties the game.
Well, Halperin took a nice pass from behind the net and let a real good wrist shot go that Lalime had no chance on. Buffalo got the puck to the blue line but not out, and then nobody picked up Halperin, who walked down the slot and took a pass and from 7 feet out beats Lalime.
Got it out in front and Greer couldn't connect. Niedermeyer gets it back. Niedermeyer sending it in now to Gostad, trying to jam it in on the goaltender. They walked away at it. It's the big score!
Forward, let's just continue and just keep going, building up on
it. Here's the puck in front, they score! Pouliot getting the loose puck beside the net, taps it home, and just that quick, it's tied again.
Both Montreal goals have come in a very short span of time after Buffalo scored. And Pouliot on a defensive zone faceoff. The puck is lost by Myers, and Pouliot walks out from behind the net after the takeaway and slides it underneath Lalime to make it 2-2.
Feeds it through the middle, but it wasn't a very good pass, and it's intercepted and brought back in the other direction. Quick shot, they scored! The shot from the corner catches the net. And the Montreal Canadiens have the lead for the first time in the game.